to head.
He was excellent.
Style.
Gemütlichkeit is a wonderful word in German. There's no real English isolation. But what it means is that warm, happy, wonderful feeling that we hope you're experiencing today and that Oktoberfest brings you. So it's about joy and experiencing the culture, the food, the music. So I'm here to share with you some Gemütlichkeit. Another thing we love to do at Oktoberfest is we like to eat and drink in these beautiful long tables here in the hall. So what I'm going to ask you to do is link your arms with the person next to you. You can stay seated. And we're going to shuffle along. Another thing we like to do at Oktoberfest, you probably heard the band say, is Ein, zwei, Sufla. Yeah, you guys got that? And do you know what that means? It means one, two, down the hatch. So join me in some shuffling and some Ein, zwei, Sufla in Mutschenstedt.
Now come on, everybody, let's yodel right now. 3, 2, 3, yodel.
or alpine cowbells. Alpen means alpine, Kuh means cow, and Glocken means bell in German. And they come out at Oktoberfest as well. They're a big part of German, Austria, Switzerland culture, as the cows and other animals wear them in the mountains as they are roaming around. And they come in all different sizes. The big ones are cowbells. And does anyone have a guess what these little ones might be? Goats and sheep wear these ones, not cats, sorry. Not kitty cats. But we bring them out at Oktoberfest, and another thing that happens over in Germany at Oktoberfest is there's a big circus that comes to town. So there's animals and performers and clowns and lots of music and fun. And the song that I'd like to play for you on the Alpenflügelhorn is the song that rings throughout Germany as the circus is coming to town. And I'd like you all to pay very special attention to my alpine cowbell playing, because after this, I will be inviting some of you up to play the Alpenflügelhorn as well.
Thank you.
bell, you actually have to play two bells. So, I hope you're prepared for that. You're a two bell man.
I'm just
curious. Why? Okay, perfect. Now, this is really quite simple, and I hope you trust my teaching skills, because I have taught you how to yodel and shunkle thus far. So, and this is my baton, and I'm going to be your teacher. And it's really, really quite easy to play the bell. When I point my stick at you, you shake your bell. You can shake your body too if you like, but you shake your bell. And when I take my stick away, you stop shaking the bell. So here, let's try this. Your Concordia Bell Orchestra. I just got my band in the box here. So maestro, if you please. Here we go. Ready?
Thank you.
have before on the record. So, thank you all for coming out.
Just a little bit, and just say,
just a little bit. And I said, well, I was told there was sickness in the speech. And she said, it can be, they can put it on your head. She said, I said, this isn't. And she said, no, this is very, very good.
Oh.
Thank you.